lots of role models. My advisor, of course, Eric Maskin, who got the Nobel Prize in 2007, is a fantastic researcher, but also a wonderful person, human being. And Jean-Jacques Lafont actually was my mentor. He started the whole school in Toulouse. He was a great scientist, but instead of being in the top university in the US, he decided to be in Toulouse in France and to build something. And he was a very dear friend. He passed away in 2004. He was a very dear friend. And so I learned a lot from him, both in terms of work, but also just like with Eric Maskin, as a human being. And of course, there are lots of other mentors, Paul Samuelson, Ken Arrow, you know, all the great economists and many others as well. You know, I'm standing on the shoulder of giants, you know, as Newton used to say.